अस्सलाम वालेकुम, गुड मॉर्निंग। माय नेम इज राजा सलीम अख्तर। वेलकम इन दिस न्यू वीडियो। बिफोर टू वॉच द फर्दर वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल, लाइक द वीडियो, क्लिक ऑन बेल आइकन, शेयर द वीडियोस। क्वेश्चन, द ग्रेटेस्ट रिजल्टेंट that two forces can have is of magnitude P and the least is of magnitude Q. Show that when they act at an angle alpha, their resultant is of magnitude P square cos square alpha over 2 plus Q square sin square alpha over 2 under root. Here, the greatest resultant that two forces, who is pose two forces, F1 and F2, F1 greater than F2, can have is of magnitude P. Greatest resultant mean F1 plus F2 equal to P, and the least is of magnitude Q. Least mean F1 minus F2 equal to Q. Angle alpha is given, so no need to suppose magnitude of the resultant. We suppose it by R. And then we prove it. Solution. Let the two forces of magnitude F1, comma F2 such that F1 greater than F2 are acting at an angle alpha. If R denote the magnitude of their resultant, then according to formula, R is equal to F1 square plus F2 square plus 2 F1 F2 cos alpha under root. Equation 1, note, according to question, F1 plus F2 is equal to P and F1 minus F2 is equal to Q, note it, greatest and smallest. Solving these, we have F1 is equal to P plus Q over 2 and F2 is equal to P minus Q over 2. Therefore, putting the values of F1 and F2, in equation 1, we have, next is just simplification. So, it can be written as P square plus Q square plus 2PQ over 4 plus this one, P square plus Q square minus 2PQ over 4 plus 2 and this one, P square minus Q square over 4 cos alpha under root. And it can be written as, after taking LCM, P square plus Q square plus 2PQ plus P square plus Q square minus 2PQ plus 2P square cos alpha minus 2Q square cos alpha over 4. This one cancel with this one under root. And it can be written as equal to 2P square plus 2Q square plus 2P square cos alpha minus 2Q square cos alpha over 4 under root. After taking 2 common and these 2 will cancel with 4 and we get 2. Here P square plus Q square plus P square cos alpha minus Q square cos alpha under root. It can be written as P square common into 1 plus cos alpha plus Q square 1 minus cos alpha over 2 under root. Note it. We know that from trigonometry 1 plus cos theta is equal to 2 cos square theta over 2 and 1 minus cos theta is equal to 2 sin square theta over 2. So here P square into 2 cos square alpha over 2 plus Q square here 2 sin square alpha over 2 over 2 under root. Taking 2 common and this 2 will cancel this 2. So equal to P square cos square alpha over 2 plus Q square sin square alpha over 2 under root. Answer, hence the solution.